Salvation Army is doing its part to help Richmond rebound from this health crisis. Today, the organization tells us 1,200 meals were delivered to local hospitals for workers and to first responders who are busy helping other people. The Salvation Army is working in partnership with AT&T and UCROPS on this project, and the group plans to make deliveries weekly during the pandemic.